having the small business, and it was not moving on well because I was in of needing of many things as a woman. I am the one taking care of the children. Then when I meet her, I talk with her in that way. Then she told me that she will help me.
Sembera jana ita munga sera wakusikara Madam Fiona. Nari nkorobwa pota nga nyoze ngo izabantu mfuna wo kulima nga anima bega membera yari nga sinunji atemere mu ngatigira bika we nasinga na Madam Fiona kwe kunyamba nanga mba turi nawe kibina cy'abacyara cyakura kula nyabacyara bwe kitende bwe kiti nange ni ngamba wahi kanzikirize ngene mu kibina soboro kuyambibwa neka tindu burundi.
Una venta ka debre Madam Fiona endere caring banga kuna murebire embera ya hindu nimbasa ko panse zenzu nimbasa ko kufune chokuria nimbasa gure myenda ngazwara kani mbasa kusho.
Yesi zo kuiga tuigirizwa kusavinga unyokola sente ngo savinga lo manyanti okola kubata savinga banga atakola eno kubela ngo savinga de 12 wadolunaku uzoba okoze no bango yaulako no savinga kyona kyaki kuyigiriza.
Now I see my business is moving on well. My children they are schooling. I'm dressing, I'm eating. I thank God of Fiona and I'm very happy for her.
Ate cinque na ngende cha ebhara ne bya masenyerezi ngende buko ba baby roko ovaroko
bela business iri ba detono na iranga kubanga bwezo kula ne kola cha sasura le tije sura le sasura wano atine ba sasura na bana fees business kasta iyongerwa mu ne kula kula kubanga ne kula.
Kuva we natandika business yange kozemo ebintu bingi nsomesezaamu omwana kati kuva P1 kata P6 ningulamu ente kati ngenda nkulaakulana mpola mpola.
Ndi musanyufu nnyo mu business yange okuva mu touching in a lives era nebaza nnyo omukyala gwe bayita Fiona atujewala kuba bizinensi yange nga emugira yetuuse banange mukama waba asobola otuyamba batwongerere eddala tufunire eddaladala n'essente ezingakaawo omujasanga nga ndi wanuwonawona buli wamu wajjudde ebintu.